Katika mashindano ya shule za upili yaliyoandaliwa mjini Huye nchini Rwanda, Kenya iliozoa nishani 10 za dhahabu, nishani 8 za fedha na 7 za shaba. Akizungumza wakati wa kuwapokea wanafunzi hao, waziri wa elimu Ezekiel Machogo amesema kuwa serikali itaendelea kufadhili michezo hususan michezo ya mashule.
Opportunity of thanking our team that represented the country in Rwanda. All the teams that we sent actually came out very well. They did very well. They were our ambassadors in Rwanda, and you can see that we were able to get various types of trophies.
We have teams which have currently come back from Rwanda, and we are very proud. At least we have done so well with 10 gold, 8 silver, and 7 bronze. Basically, the issue of age actually came in. And this came as a result of the difference in the kind of education systems in these four countries or five countries in East Africa.
I'm proud of my team. In terms of support, they should assist on the equipments and also the pitch.
Na jumla ya michuano tano imeratibiwa kuchezwa.